choking and Charlie baby. It's over. No, it's a with one side of. No, I want soda.
Silang strikto. Oh my god. I don't like it. Oh my god, ang dami. Doon ay Red Ruben. Mga Kiko yung andon. So, dito yung Jollibee. So, nandito yung wait here for your order.
They have three different kind of burgers.
Oh, really?
This one, cheesy burger. I didn't pick that one.
Good? No. No good?
Burn it.
I'm sorry. I think because lots of customer and they're hurrying. What's happened?
It's like it's cold.
Really? I'm sorry.
Yeah, maybe I get chipotle.
Okay. You want I buy for you? I'm sorry, I saw one.
One more burger, one more burger.
Ayaw niya yung ano, yung burger sa Jollibee kasi ano, sunog. Ayaw niya kasi yung sunog. Kaya na-disappoint siya. Sabi niya sa akin, wala na daw Jollibee. Ganyan siya pag upset. Sa ako, masaya na ako. May chicken na ako. So, bibili siya ng ano, Mexican food. So one burger, 2 pieces of Jollibee chicken. So yung binayad namin po ay $13. Kung nasa Pilipinas na ito, ito ay 1 bucket price na. So maybe like 12 pesos or 6 or 8 pesos ng chicken, fried chicken. Avocado toppings. Enjoy your Mexican food, mo. Chicken skin ng ano ng manok. Masarap siya kasi nga lang andiyan yung ano no, yung cholesterol lahat. So you have to be careful eating this chicken skin. It's a yummy though, but yummy in cholesterol too. Pero minsan lang naman ako kumakain ito. Once a year lang. Last year nga, hindi ako nakakain. So, busog na ako. Itira ko ito pag-uwi.